ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs. You love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Lame.
Kenny, what the fuck? How did Eavesdropper get a hold of my email to you?
I don't know.
Do you just leave your emails open for everyone to read?
No.
That was a private email from me to you. Hey, Wendy.
You like looking at girls' butt cracks, Dan?
No, I was telling Kenny he would like it.
Do you have any idea how embarrassed I am?
Wendy, it was just a quick email to Kenny. New stories pop up on Eavesdropper every hour. People are going to forget all about this.
So you didn't email anybody else about Elise Thompson's butt crack, right?
Dude, that's a pretty f***ed up dream.
Yeah, I must be having some real emotional problems.
I don't play World of Warcraft.
Butters, you said you're on your computer all the time.
Yeah, but I'm playing Hello Kitty Island Adventure.
How can we be passé? We're only in fourth grade.
Oh, no. We have a deal, Kyle. If I can prove there's a leprechaun, you have to suck my balls, remember?
We don't have time for this. Kenny, keep him away from us.
Very well, Kenny. Let us batter!
Oh, Kenny. Kenny,
knock it off!
Your idea of heaven is getting $5 off your matzo ball soup at Barney's Beanery by lying about a hair in it.
Look at the freak egg! It has two daddies! Two daddies! Two daddies!
Definitely yes! All right!
Woohoo!
Yeah! Wow. Check in, see if you have any questions for me.
Why are the Asian girls drawing pictures of us being gay?
What's wrong with being gay? Nothing wrong with that.
But we aren't. I'm not. I'm not either!
That is completely irrelevant, okay? What matters, and the reason I brought you in here, is that you understand affirmative consent.
What's that?
If there is a romantic relationship here, you have to make sure your partner is comfortable with any sexual exploration. Now, in a gay relationship, it gets a little trickier, but you still have to follow some guidelines, alright?
But I'm not gay.
I don't care about that, bro!
You're my super best friend too, Kyle. Oh, that's so sweet, you guys. You want to go get a room so you can make out for a while?
Don't put this all on me, Kyle. Oh my god, this is so awesome.
Toodaloo, Connor. See you after classes.
Okay, sweetums.
Oh my god, where is my homework? I am freaking out.
I want to see my egg.
Huh?
I want to see my egg.
Wendy, it isn't your egg anymore.
Yes, it is. I made it. I decorated it.
Well, you might have made it. But we're the ones who are taking care of it now. You have your own egg to look out for.
I just want to hold my egg for a couple minutes.
Wendy, I just want to get an A, okay? Let's not make this any more confusing than it already is.
Don't let anything happen to it, please.
Wendy, nothing's going to happen to the egg. You can have it when the week is over and I get my grade.
Trust us, we don't remember. I know it sounds hard to believe, but we were actually really drunk the entire time.
I don't find that hard to believe at all.
Almost too easy.
Stan? This isn't gonna get us anywhere!
Kinda like your startup company.
I didn't take into account the fact that I suck at math.
You son of a bitch!
Ah, snake!
No, dude, that's a branch. Oh.
Ah! Snake!
No, that's the same branch again. Oh.
It's way shorter. I don't think we're female groupies or random sluts. Kenny's a random slut.
Well, you're gonna shovel snow like the rest of us!
Hey! Don't boss me around, you fucking Jew! I will kick your ass!
Ma'am, do you have a rag and some bandages?
It's a game, got the same soul.
No, dude, it's badass.
It happens to be worth $6,000!
That was $6,000?
Yeah, dude, it's a recreation of the bolo tie worn by King Henry V.
Dude, it's fucking gay as fuck.
I know.
Clyde, can you tell me when Ulysses S. Grant was president?
Don't answer that.
Craig, how about you?
Okay. I refuse to answer on the grounds that it may incinerate me.
Incriminate.
Okay, children, I'm having a real problem with you all having lawyers. It is really disrupting class time.
All right, here we go. Time for you to get proven wrong, fat boy.
You're gonna be eating those words, asshole.
No, I won't, because you'd eat them first, Tubby. Well?
Come on!
Yeah, if you're gonna do it, do it!
What do we do?
Huh? What do you mean, what do you do? Just fight each other.
How?
How?
I've never been in a fight before.
Me neither!
together! Oh, dude, come on! You just hit each other, smack each other around!
Well, not like that!
Like what then?
All right, screw this. We have to postpone the fight so Tweak and Craig can learn how to fight. All that build-up for nothing.
Yeah, Christ, I could have been home by now!
Whoa, Tweak, did you hear that?
What?
Craig just called you a boner. This is an issue of trust and privacy. We have to all work together to put an end to Eavesdropper once and for all. Yes, Kyle.
So, just to be completely clear, now it isn't funny, right?
What's funny about having our private lives hacked into?
Especially when they're writing about your boyfriend's addiction to crack.
Shut up, Butters! What we have to do is find out who in the school is running Eavesdropper. I've done an extensive profile, and I've narrowed it down to somebody in this very room. Now, whoever you are, you're a gossiping little bitch, and we're not gonna...
It's not somebody in this room.
What? How do you know?
Because whoever it is just now posted a news story on Eavesdropper. Allison Taft reveals embarrassing secret about Craig Tucker. Yeah. Hey, wait, that's me.
Hey, that's enough! Break it up, okay? Break it up! Okay? Okay.
Hey, fat boy!
Danny?
Oh, Jesus Christ, I had to see it to believe it. What the hell are you doing?
Breathing deep, the darkness that envelops my soul.
God damn it, dude, your mom and dad want you to come home.
So they can fill my head with more Disney lies about how perfect the world is? I don't think so.
Yeah, why don't you just go back to your Justin Timberlake and your homework, you conformist asshole. You just don't know what real pain is.
Oh, like you know what pain is? Go try living in a third world country, you little pussy.
I'll bet you $100 you can't light a fart on fire. Holy shit, dude! Oh my god, wait! Ah, oh, shit! Help! Somebody do something! Ah, this dick is on fire!
Listen, Kenny, we need to talk about your new girlfriend.
What about her?
Oh, boy.
Kenny, we know you really like this girl, but... But what?
Well, we've heard that she's...
Kenny, your girlfriend is a notorious whore. She even gave a kid named Dave Darsky a BJ in the parking lot of TGI Fridays.
Huh?
Your girlfriend's a slut, dude.
Woohoo! Woohoo!
My man is gonna pay for his lies!
Stan. What? A little magic fairy told me that you and Kyle are gonna get back together soon. Don't worry, Stan. It's almost Valentine's Day. And the little angel on my shoulder says that Kyle's gonna come running back to you any minute.
Hey, Stan.
Oh. Hey, Kyle.
Whoa.
Uh-huh.
Because it pisses Cartman off beyond belief, and I find that extremely funny.
I could sleep for days on those perk cheeks, let me tell you. I'd like to live with you and wear your ass as a hat for all eternity. Whoa, dude.
Good morning, Mr. Mackey. Ass pussy!
If I could say ass pussy to the counselor, I would be so happy.
I hate you, Kenny.
K-13 run, are you, Stan?
Dude, I have to.
Stan, you can't let that tag guy get to you. Screw him, dude.
Dude, he's got Heather.
You don't even know Heather!
You have to say for yourself. Well, I tell you what, young man. You're gonna be held back a grade if you don't look... Did you just flip me off?
No.
Yes, you did. You just flipped me the bird. Now, see, this is exactly what I'm talking about. If you don't shape up, okay, and get your head straight... There, you just flipped me off again.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. And until you stop flipping people off, you can just go back to the waiting room. Okay? Next. Well, well, well. If it isn't Stan, Kyle, Kenny, and Eric.
Hey, Craig. Hey, don't flip me off, you son of a bitch.
The list was a forgery, Kyle.
Huh?
It didn't sparkle with all the girls. We have the real list.
That's about far enough. Give me that list, Wendy.
Stan, what is going on?
It was about shoes, Kyle. The girls wanted shoes, so they set you up.
Holistic medicine is gonna kill my friend.
Remember protocol with all girls.
My friend is gonna die. He's gonna die and there's nothing I can do about it. Oh, God, he's a
misery.
Look out! Oops.
Why?
Because it was me. I'm the one who took a dump in the urinal.
What?
The stalls were full and I didn't want to miss recess.
Fucking mint berry fucking crunch. Wow, can you believe it, Kenny? Bradley actually had superpowers. Isn't that cool?
Yeah. I'm tired, guys. Think I'm gonna go to bed.
gun control versus Cartman, and people against the clubbing of baby seals versus Cartman. And apparently the winner of all your debates so far has been Cartman.
That's right. Cartman doesn't always win. He just gets pissed off and goes home, so we can't debate anymore.
Yeah.
Nah, I'm just a better debater than you guys.
You don't even know what you're debating about half the time.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Oh, yeah? Well, screw you guys. I'm going home.
Cartman, what is going on out there? What happened to Stan?
Oh, he got sucked through that portal thing, and they're gonna nuke it now. So are you all set for your big photo shoot, Cal?
Wait, what do you mean? Stan's in danger?
Don't try to change the subject, Cal. Oh, God.
What's up, Kyle?
Packed full of ingredients, Cheesy Poofs can really give you that quick pick-me-up. So remember,
I love Cheesy Poofs, you love Cheesy Poofs. If we didn't eat Cheesy Poofs, we'd be...
Lame.